Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm A-Flame, and welcome to A-Flame Listens, and today I'm going to be reacting to a brand new episode of Hell of a Boss, Episode 6, Truth Seekers. I don't know what I'm going to get into from what I'm about to see. Possibly one of the crew of Imp is going to be telling the truth about something. I don't know. But whatever it is, I can't wait to see what happens. If you want to check out the episode, the link is going to be in the description below. So, let's get this started in 3, 2, 1, and let's go. Oh, and about a warning, blah, blah, blah. Oh. Civilians?
Right there. This was the first sighting.
They are definitely from hell. They must use this dark magic to cross over into our world. And they seem to be killing specifically targeted people.
Okay, what are you, Men in Black?
But why?
They always attack at random. Oh!
Well, technically, they're not from FBI, but not from Area 51, so I don't know who these guys are. But They're not dressed like Men in Black. Anyways.
All over the country. There's no way to predict where they'll show up next.
What the?
Oh, well, that's convenient.
Shh. Remember, we can't be seen.
Pardon my words, sir, but you're currently being the loudest.
I said shush your dick-sucking lips, Moxie.
And yet you're making a lot of noises. What the?
Luna, close it!
Wait, no!
Sleep thought?
Yeah.
Moxie!
I smell colors.
Hold up, let me replay that. What did he just say?
I smell colors.
Okay, how do you smell colors? That's weird. How in the world you smell colors? That is funny.
Back off, you tuxedo wearing fox.
You're about to get taste. Ooh.
I'd like to see the suits that corporate Colonus loses now. That was pretty badass.
Super badass.
Bruh. Ooh, now she's mad. Oh, I'm Paul Millie.
You okay there?
What are you doing sitting there? The boys are in trouble. Open it again.
Blitz was using a total of zero euphemisms, innuendos, or swears. That means it was serious, which means I don't open it until...
Open the fucking portal now!
Ooh. Oh, sweet. Now we're gonna have Luna transform into a human again.
Smells like they went this way. Come on, let's find the dumbass twins.
And they're tied up.
Finally awake, huh, little fella? Your partner has been for a while now.
Look, shitbag, it takes a lot to keep me down, all right? I took a fuck ton of tranquilizers in the college I dropped out of. Also, I've been strapped nipple first to a car battery, so I...
Dude.
Okay.
Tell us, demon scum. Who do you work for? Satan?
How did you get to our world from the afterlife?
Why are yous killing humans?
When did okay. you show up here?
Okay, I'm gonna stop you right there, bitch. First of all, we just woke up from a very nasty shock, and I'm still feeling fucking woozy, so I'm gonna request you fetch us some coffee before we get into this. I mean, everyone gets coffee in shitty movies with scenes like this, am I right? I want something iced, bitch, Mox.
I'll have a Neapolitan cappuccino, more cappa than chino. Make sure it's got no more than 4 ounces of milk. The beans won't have the right texture otherwise. And make sure they spell my name correctly on the cup. They always put Foxy or Roxy. I hate that. If you can't handle that, I'll have a venti traditional misto. Please use soy milk with 2 blonde shots, affogato and ristretto. I'd also love 3 vanilla pumps at the very bottom. Then
Mox,
add the
stop.
After, then add
enough! We aren't getting his coffee.
Wow, I was getting massive douche chills just there, Mox. Congrats.
That's what she said.
If we have to, We are willing to resort to torture methods to get answers out of you nasty hell beasts.
When you say tortured, you mean physical or psychological? Physical seems counterproductive. We would likely tell you anything if it meant an end to the pain. And you would have no way of knowing what was true.
Or we might like it too much, and then you've got a whole new thing to deal with.
What do you mean by that?
Ah, you're stupid, huh? I could work with stupid, daddy-likey dummy.
Oh my god, stop. Just stop. Oh my goodness. I know what he's doing. He's just so
stupid.
It's hard to resist. I'm really sorry. I mean, considering your approach thus far, you've had us tied here for what, hours? And you haven't even had us confirm what exactly we are.
What are you?
I'm a Virgo.
What? Hold up.
What are you?
I'm a Virgo.
Hold up. Let me turn on the captions, because it sounds like you said he's a Virgo.
And you haven't even had us confirm what exactly we are.
What are you?
I'm a Virgo.
Golly. Wow, just wow.
Oh, a smart guy, huh?
One more quip out of you and we'll shut you up.
Oh, getting kinky.
We aren't playing any of vile demon kinks.
I mean, you kind of did.
What it sounded like back there, you sickos.
Please don't give them ideas, sir.
Why not? I know the shit you're into.
Oh, my.
We are not getting kinky with you.
Calm down, one. Don't let these monsters get to you.
Aren't we gonna get our phone call, bitch?
Well, that entirely depends. Who are you gonna call? Hmm?
Ghostbusters? Taking her for a fat time.
Oh my god.
Nice try,
demon. His fat mom is dead. Damn. Whoa! Oh, do not let the.
Conquering
demons gonna be a
is what I do.
As the fight begins.
Hold up. Let me. Did that literally just spell dogs, except there's an H in the middle in between the D and the O? Really? Really? I'm pretty sure Kevin from Ed and Eddy will be so upset about this.
This is where they ended up?
Kind of do look like a ripoff of Men in Black.
This looks intense. How are we gonna get in?
Lift me up to that van.
Really? Oh boy. Ooh. Dang.
I'm like 5 years older than you.
Stop it!
Wait, hold up. Millie is old? I thought she was she looked like my age. Except I'm 27, so. Yeah.
Your mother, she's dead!
Hey, let's just leave them here until they feel like talking.
Keep being obnoxious, they'll eventually slip up and we'll get a chance to get out. Let's just keep fucking with them until they get so frustrated they stop.
You do realize they can hear you. Oh, wait, they don't.
Hmm. So the demons want to play games, huh?
Oh, boy.
Well, we could play games.
What did she get? Oh, no.
I'm worried about Millie. She'll be on her way by now, I'm sure.
Ugh, she'll be fine, Moxie. It would take a roided up hippo to take down that woman when she's upset.
We've never dealt with the human government before. She's in danger.
Do you ever honestly
guys?
Shut up about Millie? It's always, oh, how's Millie? I can't tonight. I'm hanging with Millie. I'm so worried about Millie. And she's always 5 fucking feet away from you. It's pathetic.
You're not even going to notice
that
all the...
That was oddly personal.
Yeah, you're right. I don't know why the fuck I just let my guts spill like that.
Sir, they're filling this room with something.
Fuck. What the hell is this?
I think it's some kind of airborne truth-telling serum.
Oh, you just guessed that's what it is?
Well, just ask me something specific I wouldn't normally tell you.
Okay.
Oh, boy.
Does Millie ever peg you?
Sometimes. Wait. Ew. Fuck. Why that?
I knew it.
Well, your suit is tacky. Fuck. I'm sorry.
Ooh.
How fucking dare you? You have shitty taste.
musical I recommended to you.
I lied. I left halfway through.
You said you loved it.
It was awful, Moxie.
Oh,
it was
no.
Ugly, horny cat.
This is not good. And now they're crying.
I've said so many lies.
This is gonna be a...
This is so... Okay, really? The advertisements.
People with ADHD save 10 hours studying with this Chrome extension. But no, by all means, go ahead.
Yeah, don't care. What is that? What is this?
I can't see you. God, this smells awful. What's that music? Is that you? Is this a...
Why does the background music remind me of the instrument, the background from Bloodborne and a little bit of Dark Souls?
Because I swear to
it is no prank, bitch.
Hey.
Who's there?
Why do you sound like that?
Because you, my precious little bitch boy.
Stop it, sir.
Tripping balls.
Really?
No, what? How could this be? I've never tried acid shrooms or DMT.
Are you singing?
Oi, Gavalt. Of course, Blitz, this would be your fault.
My lungs are full of honesty. Would you promise me that you won't judge?
Yes, bitch.
Not trying to divulge too much. But I'm in too deep, so first of all,
fuck you! This is just typical. Well, two can play at this game of dismay, because if you're here causing frustration, I'm torturing you in your hallucination.
Okay. I actually like the beat. That is... Oh. Why are you dressed up as a clown?
Perhaps you should crack open a dictionary sometime, and then maybe you can understand half of the frivolous things I carry on and on about on my back.
Okay, this instrumental is trippy.
Why do you hurt me so?
I know.
Why must you push
me? Wait, hold up, I just realized this. Creepy scene in Moxie's perspective is reminding me way too much of Phantom of the Opera. I mean, look at it. The whole entire dress thing is reminding me way too much of Phantom of the Opera.
Why does it seem like a recurring thing that you alienate with your toxic routine?
I don't know. Eventually, everyone goes.
Because you're thoughtless and cruel and you'll end up alone.
Oh, that face. Where's Millie and Luna? Oh god, this guy.
Can you still shove away anyone who gets too close until
they resent you? Where'd she come from? This is way too trippy. Stole us?
I believe your self-conscious is trying to tell you that you simply cannot fathom proper intimacy, but also craving as well. It's rather unfortunate, sir, considering it's often how you treat those who stand by you, such as myself.
Are you worried?
Why are you dressed up as Cinderella?
One day as well.
Yeah. This.
burns inside.
I am scared of rejection.
Why, Moxie, why do you have Millie put it in your butt?
It gives me an erection.
No need to hide. We accept your true feelings, so promise me
that I can do to be true.
Is your anus so peg it with honesty?
Oh.
I've been a jackass, it's true.
But it's
soon
true.
As we're back as ourselves,
I will be a better friend than I was before. Be better at speaking my mind, and together we can begin to be.
I swear to God, Ed, stop! Gosh darn it!
Stay tuned.
It's gonna be different from any superhero movie ever made.
Really? 111 works? That's stupid. They're back to normal?
Do you remember what you said to me after my first day with the company?
Not really.
I remember. You told me I did a good job and that you were proud to work with me. I feel like you wanted to say something more judgmental, but you said that because I needed it, and it helped.
Look, I'm hard on you because I know what you're capable of, Mox. You care too much about what everyone thinks, except for me, because, you know, my opinion is correct, but just keep doing a good job, okay? You shoot and kill good, you escape things easy, you can be strategic and cold-blooded when you need to, and don't expect any more compliments, I'm maxed out.
Thank you, sir.
You know my name. Use it.
Thanks, Blitz.
Finally.
Impressive work, Mills.
But where's Luna? Ah! Oh, sweet mother!
Get your asses out here before more fuckers show up!
Bob, oh, and here comes the sirens.
Oh,
what is this? Ultraviolet? I love the fighting scene in this. Golly. Where'd you get a shotgun from? Dang.
I am just so damn proud of you, Looney. Hey, Mills.
Hey, Glenn. Just one sec.
Dude. Whoever animated this did a good job.
How about some water?
Where you get the water from? Ooh.
No problem, Millie Billy.
Who wants some quality time with Daddy?
Bruh, really?
From Japan's Edo period.
You two did this to yourselves. Look at all this chaos. Golly! Okay.
Is everyone okay?
Woo! How's that for demon scum?
I'm not gonna lie, that was total badass. Red button.
Hey, this is Silk Sonic.
Wait, now I can't even skip this. Red button. Uh-oh. Now what? Lockdown?
Quick, the book.
Shit, I can't read the spell in this light.
That's not good.
Dick.
Well, shit. Looks like we milked this weapon tit dry, and now we're out of badassery.
You demons aren't going anywhere now.
Whoa, what do we have here? Yeah, you all really messed up. What is happening?
My impish little plaything.
Stole us? What is happening?
What's the matter, demon hunter? Never seen a real demon before.
I have never seen Stolas this kind of. That's new.
Stole it. Well, hold on. How did you know that we needed help?
I have my ways, darling. Are you all right?
Ugh, I'm fine, Stolas.
Good.
How did he?
How the fuck did you get caught by humans? Are you little creatures not being careful up here? You know, if you.
How did he even know?
I get in trouble. We don't want that.
Caught us off guard, your highness.
Yeah, you can unclench your bird puss, Stolas. It's not gonna happen again, okay?
Luckily for you, most don't believe the word of the demon-obsessed lunatics. They are seen as kooks. Kooks? Such a silly word. Now, let us all return.
Yes, please. I'd like to get back to the correct hellhole as soon as possible.
Am I going to get any thank you for the rescue, Bitsy?
Well, I suppose you should. Want me to fuck your brains out tonight?
Very much so.
All right, but you're keeping quiet or I'm using those bear traps.
Oh, please do.
Okay, that's enough.
So what now?
What now?
We finally got the evidence we needed to be taken seriously.
Nobody in corporate is ignoring this.
Okay. Well then. I actually enjoyed it. I was actually thought that it was going to be something different from how the title is. So, I actually enjoyed it. The fighting scene was really good. Apart from the weird trippy mind fuck with the truth serum bomb thing. That was really weird. But I actually enjoyed it. I gave this episode a 10 out of 10. If you enjoyed this video, and if you want to check out the episode, the link is going to be in the description below. So with that said, I'm Ace Flame, and catch y'all in the next video. Peace.